just at wherever it fits. Just. I have never been much to fool around with B flat or B or. Now, I never used a capo ever until the last couple of weeks.
Well, sometimes in B flat, some hornpipes, they're.
It sounds better if you capo.
Better, yeah.
But it still has a. We never had a bluegrass sound ever, and so I just didn't use it.
Yeah.
Position and
oh,
now that's no A7 and that's D minor. That one right there.
Oh, what it is.
I've got the diagrams.
There was a guy at Compton Ridge. I I got a tape from him today.
Where?
I sent him. A picture I took of him came out real good, and I sent it down there. He's a nice fella. He plays with a group. When we were down, when Mona and I went to Lafayette in Eunice, Louisiana, back in October, we went to a big festival. I had a big Cajun festival. I had up in Lafayette, Eunice. And it's just like when Art and I played at the World's Fair. There was a Cajun band, and then us, 15 or 20 minutes, and the dance floor just vacated when we came
in. Yeah.
Except for waltzes. Now, they'd waltz. But we were out of, we were from the moon as far as our music went, say. No two-step or anything. And they had a group called the Gray Eagles from northern Louisiana. That's where that guy was from, Simsbury, Louisiana.
Yeah.
And the same thing I noticed when they played, with anybody around, they play a waltz, a few of them get out there, you know. But he plays for that group. We got to talking, and he wasn't there the week at the time I saw him because he had taken a trip somewhere. But he sent me this tape. And they were mostly country, western swing is what they were.
Right.
But this guy was barboarding these Texas.
Right, Texas.
But it was smooth, wasn't it? It wasn't as sloppy as that. It was real smooth. There was a little
girl. Yeah, like you'd hunting and pecking, you'd get hitting it.
I like to hear them do that. I don't like to hear those ones that bust their bass.
Well,
all the time.
I think, though, that's something that I have never used was the.
That sounds good.
No, yeah, well, I have to find it at the right time.
I should have told you about it.
Well, I knew it was in there somewhere. It's a matter of where. Look at you, Russ. F sharp. That's what I was doing. first got here, I told them, I said, we're the sleepers. See, we can, if I wasn't left-handed, I'd probably be on the strip. And if you weren't 75, you'd probably be up there too.
Around you. Like any of those
Santa Claus, Twinkle Twinkle, or Santa
Claus. Marianne Crider. You never know Marianne Crider. She always got the G like that.
Now, letters, get it like
that. But she always got it like that.
Yeah, oh, you mean the whole chorus?
You get the whole thing.
Now, Francis used to just get the whole of these two.
You just keep in mind that you...
I'm just learning.
You keep in mind there's always a seat right next to me for you.
Oh, buddy. There'll be a big seat.
Well, we'll make a big seat.
Bigger and bigger.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to play now. That's where I play this. Just play this G.
Okay.
Now I do what I was doing. I'm going to see you really
hard. We're going to play right here, too.
Show off.
Katy Hill. I hope that
had forgotten.
Probably because somebody forgot the name.
I'll tell you, I'm pretty one that lived. I haven't played long.
They're the Flying Eagle. I'm the Flying Eagle. They did it.
Well, I'm quitting. Are you all ready? You want to play this one?
Hang right in here, Bob.
Can you hear the fiddle? Can you hear the fiddle?
I can. Not so much.
Better than you tonight.
Not right here.
I'll get my bacon out.
Yeah,
you
bet.
I know, I knew. Something sounded really a lot softer. I thought it was because maybe I was on this side instead of that side or something. Oh, well, so you changed, huh? How come you're playing that one?
Well, Alvie, you fixed it for me, and I hate not to play it and vibrate it a little once in a while.
Oh, yeah.
It's strange,
but it's just come
down to the it come down to the
third. It plays hard.
Yeah, this,
didn't button on me. Well, I told her that. Now we got some
more to
start it. I can't think of it. Well, I know that note.
Oh, yeah, so I'm fine. I can't get it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Go to D, and then to E minor, and back to G.
Yeah.
Go to D, E minor. Now on the second, when you go to C, then come out of that into an E minor.
Hell Against the Barn Door when we played.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, it's the same. I kept telling him, I said, that's just like Waverly.
Yeah, it is. When you come to C, back up in E.
Okay.
Or A minor.
A minor.
Oh, yeah.
In the second part.
In the second part.
Yeah.
A minor.
I don't know if I was telling you that.
Well, it's close because it fits.
I thought you used to call it
that, so it must have been close.
I thought you called the tune Waverly when you played it. Because you're one of the only other ones I ever heard play it.
Or maybe, okay, this is what it is. I think it's
was it similar to that, or is it the same thing as that? Yeah. The one time you called it Waverly.
And then the next one is G, D, E minor.
That's the Hell Against the Barn Door. And that's the one that came to Holt's play over there.
I don't know.
I think Lee Stonehanger, somebody called it.
What did he play over there?
When?
Julia's husband, before he died, he played one. He got it from that old boy over there. Did he call that Hell Against the Barn Door? Yeah.
Usually right in, we got almost the same sound as the C, don't it?
G.
That's what chord, and that's what Alvie does. He keeps it using one of the same.
Thank you. That's fiddle there.
big minor interlude.
I did one time.
Yeah, sound good.
That sound okay, but I tell you, a lot of times in the deep, you know, you'll go to that, and then you go back to each beat, and I didn't go.
Learned it by myself.
You know, just the B minor went, didn't you? B minor.
Bill, I went to E minor, and I see another B minor.
Well.
What's that guy's name that I got to home?
Bill Northcutt.
Bill Northcutt.
He was, he was president of the Texas Home Force Society for a while. He must be, I guess, getting up in years.
He runs a big music store.
Look, we might as well play another, the Waltz we was talking about a while ago. Hear that now.
I remember.
What's your favorite? Play that.
That's the legend for you to play before you do that.
That's right.
Because he did on that record, didn't he?
I'm sorry.
tune.
Just makes them
do it good. Oh, well, that just kind of gives it chance.
Yeah. They'll drown and sink the bottom.
Yeah,
right?
They'll reach the
thing. Don't even worry about it. Get your protein for the day.
Green bugs.
Well, that's better. Those are got a lot of protein.
Chlorophyll.
I mean, green ones got a lot of chlorophyll in there. Got a lot of bass to it.
That's what I like. I'm just picking around here. I got a little Martin that I like to just play. This has more bass on it.
Yeah, mine always did. I've got a big old black one that had for years and years. I bought it in 1951 or 52.
I knew it. I've been waiting for the remarks here. Gonna keep him in tow.
Yeah.
Between you and Melvin, I don't have a chance. Did Melvin ever assume presenting with the guitar yet?
Hunter knows the latest on it. I think that maybe she told
him. Yeah, well, I'll take a refill.
That green is unique. Indeed.
Thank you.
was that?
Grand.
Thank you.
Yeah. Go to D, yeah. And then to E minor, then back to G.
Yeah.
Go to D,
then
E minor.
Was that on the second? Waverly, wasn't
when
it?
You go to C, then come out of that into an E minor.
Hell against the barn door when we played.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, it's the same. I kept telling him, I said, that's just like Waverly. Well, it is Waverly. Until when you go to C part.
When you come to C, back up in E. Okay.
Hit it.
E minor.
In the second part.
In the second part.
Yeah.
A minor.
Well, that's close because it fits.
I thought you used to call that Waverly. I thought you called the tune Waverly when you played it. Because you're one of the only other ones I ever heard play it other than Art.
Okay, this is what it is.
Was it similar to that, or is it the same thing as that, isn't it? Yeah. Because one time you called it Waverly, that's what I was saying.
And then the next one is G.
That's the Hell Against the Barn Door. Isn't that the one that came home and played over there?
I don't know.
Julia's husband, did he play?
I think Lee Stone came.
Somebody called him.
Hey, what did he play over there? Julia's husband, before he died, he played one. He got it from that old boy over in Santa County. But didn't he call that Hell Against the
Barn Door? A minor comes in.
Used it right here. Got almost the same sound as the C, don't it?
What's that, Greg? About to lay that to the bee off in there eating.
Get some
thank you.
that up? Where'd you get that?
No, that's Indiana. Indiana tune.
Never heard you play it. That's right.
Oh, well, that just
oh, they will, is a chance. They'll drown and sink to the bottom.
They never even feel a thing.
Don't even worry about it. Get your protein for the day.
Green buds.
Well, that's better. Those are the kind.
I know.
They had a lot of protein.
Chlorophyll.
Yeah. Green ones got a lot of
chlorophyll in there.
I know.
A lot of bass to it. I like
that's why I like the stuff. You know, I'm just picking around there. I got a little Martin that I like to just play. This has a lot more bass going.
Yeah, mine always did. I've got a big old black one that I had it for years and years. I bought it in 1951 or 52.
And, I knew it. I've been waiting for the remarks here. Garnett keeping it told. There,
yeah.
Between you and Melvin, I don't have a chance.
Did Melvin ever assume presenting with the guitar yet?
Hunter knows the latest on it, I think. Maybe she told him.
Yeah, well,
I'll take a refill. Thank you.
was that one then?
Grand.
Thank you.
That's Drunken Peacock.
Thank you. try it one?
What?
Oh, I couldn't even get it started.
I can't either. I can't remember how it goes. See, I saw him play the guitar the first couple of times, but then down there at Harrison's, first time I ever saw him play the fiddle. I didn't even know he played the fiddle. I heard you talk about it. All I could say is he's going to hear him. Yeah, one more and I'm ready.
What's everybody rushing off for? I'm the one that has to give up 5:30.
Tonight I can stay out late and everybody's
I get up at 6. I'm 30 minutes.
I get up at 5 and then we're up next to bed.
I've been waking up about getting up at 5:30 and then about 2 o'clock. Never mind. Whatever.
This is one of them simple things.
What is it?
Billy Wilson.